the beach. I'm actually at the Point Doom area, and I'm going to take a short hike up to Point Doom. It should be kind of fun. So let's get started. First arrive at Zuma Beach, just take a moment and check out the surroundings and enjoy the scenery. Look at the ocean, look at the sand dunes, and just relax because you are in no rush. So if you can't make it, you can just stay on the beach and just enjoy the sight and sounds of the beach, but I'm going to show you what it's like up at the top. Thank you.
the top of where all the hikers are. There's a bunch of little paths that you can take. I think be careful because right off the there, well, you can just follow right off the edge if you're not careful. But it's pretty fun and a lot of little sand dunes. So yeah, actually, when you get up here, it's fun for adults, but I would leave the kiddies on this part because, like I said, there's no rails, and one small step and you're falling down about 100. Next time you find yourself in Malibu, California, head on over to Zuma Beach, take a hike up Point Doom, and enjoy yourself. It's fun.